because of injury, that shifted to running back. And he's gotten comfortable. Trickeration. They go for the halfback pass, and they hit. They hit. Fresno State. Touchdown here at Aloha Stadium.
Zane Pope for 36 yards.
And you saw it coming. It was the fake give to the inside. It was third and two, 47-yard line. They give it to Cropper. Turns the corner across the 40-yard line. Has got a blocker. He's got enough room. Touchdown. Bulldogs. Big play. 53 yards.
Hard running, breaking tackles, and you got to see blocking downfield by Zane Pope is going to come into your screen in just a minute. Cooper breaks the tackle and all the way downfield. Pope 27.
From the Fresno State 48. Cole McDonald in the pocket. Has all day. Has a receiver. Wide open. McDonald. A golden arch. A touchdown. JoJo Ward. Fresno State and Hawaii go tit for tat in explosive touchdown plays. Pickup of five, second and five from the 44. The blocks are made, and then the river runs through it. Ronnie Rivers into the end zone, 44 yards.
The commitment to the football team by pursuing his wrestling career.
Hokie got 3 yards. Rainier has a receiver. Has a step over the top. Did he catch it? Touchdown. Rice. It's the guy. Cordero gave his guy a chance to get it. And his guy went up and got it. So now the give. Rainier. Touchdown. Hawaii. Minute 14 left in the game. Third and one from the 10. Play action. Give to Reed. Wide open. Shove it. Cordero. Into the end zone. Are you kidding me? What a rally. It's either over or we're going to overtime. Clean snap. Clean kick. It's good. Fresno State at zero beats Hawaii.
Good snap. Good hold. Good kick.
It's a good kick.